Oh hi, so every year I record the Gay Pride Parade in Los Angeles just to show you guys what it's like, because a lot of you guys have never seen the Pride Parade before. So I'm just going to show you it.
I just think you went a little too far this time, okay. Is all I'm saying.
You went there. You wouldn't know. I was there.
Hey, Kevin, do you like to play the saxophone?
Boy, do I like sax.
I just think you went a little too far this time, okay. Is all I'm saying.
You went there. You wouldn't know. I was there.
Hey, Kevin, do you like to play the saxophone?
Boy, do I like sax.
Thank you.
think you went a little too far this time, okay. Is all I'm saying.
You went there. You wouldn't know. I was there.
Hey, Kevin, do you like to play the saxophone?
Boy, do I like sax.
Yeah.
2014 Los Angeles Gay Pride Parade. I tried to cut it down as short as possible. It ended up being like half an hour because there was over 3 hours of the parade, and I tried to cut it down as much as I could and leave everything, like a little bit of everything in there, because there's a lot of gaps obviously during a parade. There's like between everyone, there's, you know, space, there's like 30 seconds and then the other person comes. So I try to cut all of that out and try to cut it down as much as I could, but this is as good as I get. So I love you, and don't forget, every time you don't subscribe, a gay baby turns straight. Do it for the gaybies. I'll see you guys next week. Bye. Casey, you're this week's prize winner. What's the gonna win? Looks like you'll be choosing any tea you want from my store at MatthewLush.com. So go pick it and let me know. Alright, love you so much. Bye.